establish the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth in this case.
Nama aku Ihsan. Aku berumur 28 tahun, seorang eksekutif pentadbiran bergaji RM3,500. Aku kini masih lagi tinggal bersama ibu bapaku. Tapi aku punya perancangan untuk mulakan keluargaku sendiri, punya rumah tanggaku sendiri. Malang sekali, harga rumah di pasaran melonjak tinggi dan jauh dari kemampuan aku. Hutang kredit kad, hutang pendidikan dan pinjaman kereta sedia ada jadi beban. Tanggungan kewangan jadi satu cabaran dan halangan untuk aku terus maju ke depan.
Who expected Berjaya to lose the election in 1985? Nobody. Not even PBS.
But despite the fact that we have not got a proper agreement, just an understanding agreement between PBS and USNO, Tun Mustafa also went all out to campaign for both PBS and USNO. That is how we won.
But he betrayed us. So when people are betrayed, they can use anything, you know, to retaliate.
They stir the foreigner to fight against the local citizen demonstration, which is very, very wrong. But any government, either the opposition or the PM government, the first priority is to protect their own children, their citizens.